The greatest form of control is where you think you're free when you're being fundamentally manipulated and dictated to. One form of dictatorship is being in a prison cell and you can see the bars and touch it. The other one is sitting in a prison cell but you can't see the bars, you think you're free.
What the human race is suffering from is mass hypnosis. We are being hypnotized by people like this. Newsreaders, politicians, teachers, lecturers.
We are in a country and in a world that is being run by unbelievably sick people. The chasm between what we're told is going on and what is really going on is absolutely enormous.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us try to be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, heading to clowns who won't awaken to a dead in the grave. But then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of day.
Everybody is slaves, only some are aware that the government releasing poison in the air. That's the reason I collect so many guns in my lair. I ain't never caught slipping, never underprepared. Yeah, they shade sign on me, they just bring it proudly. George Bush, the grandson of Aleister Crowley. They want you to believe the lie that the enemy's Saudi. The enemy ain't Saudi, the enemy around me. It's fluoride in the water, but nobody know that. It's also a prominent ingredient in Prozac.
For real?
How could any government bestow that upon people who believe in political throwback? That's not all that I'm here to present you. I know about the Black Pope in Solomon's Temple.
Yeah.
About the Vatican assassins and how they will get you. And how they clone Barack Hussein Obama in a test tube.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us try to be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, heading to clowns who won't awaken to a dead in the grave. But then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end.
Whoever built the pyramids had knowledge of electrical power. And you know that that's the information that they suppress and devour. Who you think the motherfuckers that crashed in the tower? Who you think that made it turn into ash in an hour? The same ones that invaded Jerome. The ones that never told you about the skeletons on the moon. Yeah, the ones that poison all the food you consume. The ones that never told you about the Mount Vesuvius tombs. The bird flu is a lie, the swine flu is a lie. Why would that even come as a surprise? Yeah, the polio vaccine made you die. It caused cancer and it cost a lot of people their lives. Do y'all know about Bohemian Grove? How the world leaders sacrifice the children in robes? Lucifer is God in the public school system. I suggest you open up your ears and you listen.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? Motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us try to be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, heading to clowns who won't awaken to a dead in the grave. But then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of day.
The greatest hypnotist on planet Earth is a oblong box in the corner of the room. It is constantly telling us what to believe is real.
If you can persuade them that what they see with their eyes is what there is to see, you got them. Because they'll laugh in the face of an explanation that portrays the bigger picture of what's
my bones. I'll hold on, can't let go. I know it's the only road for me. Go ahead, send your drones. No bombs will destroy this home. One day you'll see this house I built for me.
This is my house, it came with the key. Brick by brick, built for me. All the nights that I put in work while you stayed asleep. Now I'm somebody with kill to beat, an ill MC. And well, I go wildebeest, unleash the artillery. Like my brother with an M16, the Marine. He taught me when your back's to the wall and you feel that heat. You're not quitting, we gotta be on top of the industry. The high diggity dog, your motherfuckers, I'll be killing them off like Oswald. When he shot Kennedy, the semi-automatic hit him like a Glock 17. Eliminate the enemy, you're never ever to be ahead of me. No reaching the pedigree of a level 3 felony. Oh no, serenity, my flows could readily bulldoze.
Motherfucker, you was supposed to fight when there wasn't no hope in life. Used to rap at the open mic, but nobody liked what I had to say. Y'all could've went ghost tonight.
Like poltergeist, that I took no advice. Took a chance and I rolled the dice. When people show no love, cold and white, just give them hell till they melt like motherfucking frozen ice.
And looking back, I'm still amazed. Overcame darker days, countless fights, lot of people who walked away. Even if I'm all alone, when they come for me in my damn home, I send the dog while I load the gun and I kill them all, cause it's in my bones.
I feel it in my bones. I'll
I built for me.
These kids say I'm lit, legit. Adults think it's my fault when they say bitch. It is, I ain't never been a role model, any kind of mentor. I just had an edible, but tasted like a Lindor. Chocolate, got the shit from a groupie that was trying to get the pussy to me when I met her at the in-store. Hey. In short, I ain't even in the fucker, never got it in the underwear and couldn't get my dick card. What in the catfish shell? What is your rap name, Lil? Something little bitch, what? Maybe that'll fit more than yours now. Rappers getting shittier, it's hard for me to pinpoint how. Just when I thought it was impossible to get dumbed down any more than I already is. And I'm kind of petty calling it quiz once again. Every time I see a trend come round, ain't about being young or lyrical. Sick of those typical tones. Hear the same accent, hard for me to tell where you're from. Never thought I'd say this, but I really miss Lil Jon. No hate, but I feel the same way, cause I did so then. Every artist made a tempo switch, trying to get those spins. Drop a sound in the ground, thought it couldn't get worse, but it did times 10 times infinity. It's progressively worse. I guess I could have said and let it bother me when I was young. I had to put it now. It's more time to be the best. And if I made it, get respect for my work. I let it get goosebumps when I feel real shit. I don't care about the clever, the words. But instead, 30 seconds of verse full of sound effects. Now I gotta hit him with the yaws. You're a deal.
I feel it. This house I built for me. I feel it in my bones. I'll hold on, can't let go. I know it's the only road for me. Go ahead, send your drones. No bombs will destroy this home. One day you'll see. This house I built for me.
In this lawn chair with this bottle drank and this bottle skank, probably acting like I'm lollygagging, but I'm probably planning on my escape. Cause I don't wanna be here, no, I don't wanna be here. I would rather be on another planet, leap year, drinking cheap beer, yeah. Another hillbilly go dumb hard, but the bars and the cards are stacked against him. Got him gassed up and acting senseless, fucking aforementioned. Hope that I'm smacking pimping, but I'm back redemption. Y'all act pretentious, cause your ass pretending. I'm an avid penman with a knack for the more apt opinion. Never back down, fucking ass clown, wanna act out. Get smacked like a stepchild till he black out. See him on another level, revel in the kettle pot black. Settle on the cock back metal level, headed to the metal where they ought not metal. Never off that pedal, I am not gonna let up. I will not be kennelled, it will not be settled. To the ops be headed, damn right I said it. I'm a goddamn menace with the pen hot headed. Will it end not, never if I said it I meant it. So take it how you wanna, my rightful spot around the corner. My life could pop at any moment, so I guess somebody better warn him. But this is not a warning, I make this promise every morning. I do this all day, every day, still all these
people wanna wish him well. You can throw them pennies down that wishing well. I don't need no help, ain't no kiss and tell. I've been doing fine on my own. Yeah, I can do this all day long.
Follow the leader, grab a bottle of cheap liquor, and swallow a liter. And I got a DaVita, old school with the chocolate Adidas. In a penthouse suite, where I'm propping my feet up. Stomp on the beat, I'm adopting a problem and raising a stepchild. Concocting a toxic elixir, a mixer that's sicker than West now. The pick of the litter, the bitterness lingers on Facebook and Twitter. You idiots trigger your inhibitions in a bigger picture than the frame fits. I'ma blame it on your 8-bit type of thinking. Maybe you a fake bitch, maybe you just always hate kid. Maybe I was born to take shit. Yep. Using something like a stepping stone, like another neck that I'm stepping on. Yeah. Country like a motherfucking Epiphone, left to sit at home, better left alone, yeah, boy.
People wanna wish him well. Yep. You can throw them pennies down that wishing well. Yep. I don't need no help, ain't no kiss and tell. Nah. I've been doing fine on my own. Yeah, I can do this all day long.
Yeah,
all day long.
Come on.
Yeah, I can do this all day long.
This lawn chair with this bottle drank and this model skank. Probably acting like I'm lollygagging, but I'm probably planning on my escape. Cause I don't wanna be here, no, I don't wanna be here. I would rather be on another planet leap year, drinking cheap beer, yeah. Another hillbilly go dumb hard, but the bars and the cards are stacked against him. Got him gassed up and acting senseless, fucking aforementioned. Hope that I'm smacking pimping, but I'm back redemption. Y'all act pretentious, cause your ass pretending. I'm an avid penman with a knack for the more apt opinion. Never back down, fucking ass clown, wanna act out. Get smacked like a stepchild till he black out. See him on another level, rebel in the kettle, pop black, settle on the cockback metal. Level headed to the metal where they ought not metal. Never off that pedal, I am not gonna let up. I will not be kenneled, I will not be settled till the ops be headed. Damn right, I said it, I'm a goddamn menace with the pen hot headed. Will it end not? Never if I said it, I meant it. So take it how you wanna, my rightful spot around the corner. My life could pop at any moment, so I guess somebody better warn him. But this is not a warning, I make this promise every morning. I do this all day, every day, still all these
people wanna wish him well. You can throw them pennies down that wishing well. I don't need no help, ain't no kiss and tell. I've been doing fine on my own. Yeah, I can do this all day long.
Follow the leader, grab a bottle of cheap liquor, and swallow a liter. And I got a DaVita, old school with the chocolate Adidas. In a penthouse suite, where I'm propping my feet up. Stomp on the beat, I'm adopting a problem and raising a stepchild. Concocting a toxic elixir, a mixer that's sicker than West now.